93-year-old Sandy Springs woman is dead tonight, and police believe the person responsible for her death is her tenant. Sandy Springs police responded to the home on Monday. They say they found the tenant in the garage and the homeowner's body inside the house. Police say they don't have a cause or motive right now.